it's a really, really special day here in Illinois. I'm really proud to be on the right side of history, to be an Illinoisan. It really is about equality, civil rights, human rights, and I'm just really proud to be someone that lives in this state, and obviously proud to be a senator who was able to vote for this important legislation that makes sure that everybody has the same rights in the United States and especially here in Illinois.